Brandon had a frustrating session as far as qualifying goes. Barely got into the game last night, as Larry mentioned, leading the Rams to the slaughter, just absolutely destroyed at that motor to run only a 486. The number...